Who's at fault there? Cernak for putting it back to Rue, or Rue for not being onside? Stand by, because here comes Utaka. Around ready, and the finish is unerring. Beijing Guoan go 2-0 up.